So ayan mga kasams, na nandito po tayo ngayon sa Ruas Capiz, yan, sa Prince Ruas, at may 5th annual assembly po tayo dito mga kasamaritan. Ayan, so please watch this.
Happiness. When we are traveling the road, let's travel by in Mindanao, in Marawi City, with our Executive Director, Sir Jovin Cabanya. We already died there. We lost our GPS. We are aiming the wrong way, and we are traveling in the day, in the dark, for almost 3 hours without communication. And without our knowing, some of our family and friends were almost crying for help and praying to the Lord because of the fake news that we are attacked by the robbers. But we are already committed ourselves to the Lord. If we die, we will die with happiness. In the darkness, we found the true meaning of happiness. It's not all about taking and receiving, but it is serving deliverance. And today, we are all alive because of His grace. Throw away our excuses. Throw away our doubts. There is no reason to stop what we've been started. Tonight, I need your prayers. I will be catching my schedule around 11:30 before midnight. And again, I will be traveling the road less traveled by. Thousands of people are waiting for us in Masbate, Digul Region, Cavite, Quezon, Pampanga, and Baguio. I want you to travel with me and join me in our saturation drive nationwide for the glory of our God. Ang biyahe ko ay biyahe na rin. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. At doon naman sa nagsasabi na ang Samaritan daw ay fake, ang Samaritan daw ay scammer, huwag yan ang pagtuunan ng pansin niya. Huwag lang mapapagod na yun. So meron kami isang song na i-offer sa inyo. Ito na lang yung song na i-aawitin namin. Ito na lang yung isagot ko sa kanila. Okay? Pwede ba kami mag-offer ng song para sa inyo?
Amen!
Ay, total, malakat mo pa rin ba? Ba? So, listen to the message of the song. This is for you. From our band, the Samaritans with God. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.